How to create a new search filter in everything.
Go to Search. Organize filters. Then click New. Write a meaningful name for the new filter. After that, type ext:, then write the extensions of the files you desire, separated by a semicolon.